happy birthday!
Thanks. You didn't have to get me anything.
Oh, you say that every year. By the way, I saw a moving van outside of the mansion last night.
No way! Someone finally moved in?
Yeah.
I'm Raven. Welcome to Dolesville. Bigger than a cave, but small enough to feel claustrophobic. A population of 8,000 lookalikes, a weather forecast that's perfectly miserable all year round, sunny, and fenced-in cookie-cutter houses and sprawling farmland.
I think you're running after me. Girls always do.
You're running after me too, aren't you, Trevor? It's true. Why don't you tell all your friends they're right here? I'm sure they already know. Tell them why you're doing this.
What are you even talking about, freak?
I'm talking about love!
You're crazy. You're nothing but a drugged up loser girl, and that's all you'll ever be.
You want me so bad, but you can't have me.
The most exciting things to happen in Dolesville in my lifetime, in chronological order, are 1. The 3 o'clock train jumped its tracks, filling boxes of Tootsie Rolls, which we devoured. 2. A senior flushed a cherry bomb down the toilet, exploding the sewage line, closing the school for a week. And 3. On my 16th birthday, a family rumored to be vampires moved into the haunted mansion on top of Benson
Hill. Were you with Trevor the whole party?
Nowhere.
You went somewhere. You guys were gone for pretty much the whole party. Where'd you go?
Well, let's just say he's going to be seeing a lot of his clothing around school this week.
You evil, evil girl. I'm on a mission. You'll never believe what's happened.
What gift?
I got all the dirt on the Manson family.
Oh, you mean the vampires?
You know?
It's all over town. Some say it's the way they dress, some say it's just that they're weird.
Answers lie not in the rumors, but in the truth. And the truth lies in that mansion. No, I need you to be my lieutenant.